Hello students, now we are doing question number 3 of exercise 11.3. In this question we have identify the operation addition, subtraction, division, multiplication. These all are operation in forming the following expression and tell how the expression have been formed. Like here in the first, these all are expression. So in the first one, which operation is used is addition. So we will write its addition and how it is formed. Here 1 is added to Z. Now in the next one, which operation is used is minus. So we will write subtraction. Okay. And how it is formed? 1 is subtracted from Z. Now in the next one, how it is formed? Here operation is used is addition. This is addition. And how it is used? How it is formed? 17 is added to Y. And here operation is minus, and how it is used, how it is formed, 17 is subtracted from Y. So this way we will make the table and write the operation as well as the how it is formed. Okay, now here see in the first one, operation used is addition, so we will write addition, and how it is formed, that also we will write. So here we will write addition under operation. And then we will write how it is formed. Here we will write 1 is added to Z. Okay. Now in the next one we will write subtraction. And how it is formed? 1 is subtracted from Z. So we will write 1 is subtracted from Z. Okay. Now in the next one again, addition will be the operation because here plus sign is given. So here addition, and how it is formed, we will write 17 is added to Y. So here 17 is added to Y. And then in the last one, Y minus 17, again we will write subtraction under operation. So here we will write subtraction. And how it is formed? 17 is subtracted from Y. So we will write 17 is subtracted from Y. So this was our question number A. Now next come to the B part. Now in the first one we have 17y. 17y means 17 into Y. So here we will write multiplication. And here how it is formed? Here Y is multiplied by 17. So we will write Y is multiplied by 17. Okay. Now in the next one, here division is used. So here under operation we will write division. And how it is formed? Here Y is divided by 17. So we will write Y is divided by 17. Y is divided by 17. Okay. Now in the next one we have 5Z. 5Z means 5 into Z. So we will write, so which operation is used here? It's multiplication. So we will write multiplication here. And we will write how it is formed. So it is Z is multiplied by 5. So we will write Z is multiplied by 5. So here z is multiplied by 5. So this is our question number B. Now let's come to next part. Now here two operation have been used. See, if you see here 2 is multiplied by y and then 17 is added. So that means here operation is multiplication and addition. And how it is formed? Here first we will write that y is multiplied by 2 and then 17 is added. So we will write y is multiplied by 2 or twice y and then 17 is added. Okay, now in the next one, again the same thing. Here also like two operation have been used. Here 2y means 2 into y, so multiplication and then subtraction. So we will write multiplication and subtraction. And we will write 17, here we will write 2, 2 is multiplied by y and then 17 is decreased. Okay, so we will write 2 is multiplied or y is multiplied by 2 and then it is decreased by, then it is decreased by 17. So this was our question number C. Now next part. So here see 7m is there. 7m means 7 into m. So here that means which operation is used is multiplication. And then how it is formed? Here 7 is multiplied by m or m is multiplied by 7. So we will write the how it is formed, that m is multiplied by 7. Okay, m is multiplied by 7. Now here in the next one we have minus 7 plus 3. Minus 7m plus 3. Minus 7m plus 3 means here two operation is used again. Here multiplication. Here is multiplication and then addition. So we will write multiplication and addition. Now how it is formed? Here 3 is here m is multiplied by minus 7 and then 3 is added. So we will write that m is multiplied by minus 7. M is multiplied by minus 7 and then 3 is added. Okay, now the last part, here also same thing, which is minus 7 minus 3. Here also two operation have been used, which is here is multiplication and here is subtraction. So we will write multiplication and subtraction. And then how it is formed? Here we will write m is multiplied by minus 7 and then it is decreased by minus 3. So we will write m is multiplied by minus 7. M is multiplied by minus 7 and then 3 is decreased. And then 3 is decreased. So this was our question number 3. Thank you, students.